Hello, my name is Dreymore, and welcome back to the Wizards Arena. And this hand we just drew is not that good. This hand is way better. We'll keep this. Okay, let's think here. We'll get rid of the Master of the Wild Hunt. That way we can cast anything in our deck we draw. Well, let's see if he's got like Doomblade or Lightning Bolt or something. Oh, there's one red. Burst Lightning. Let's just draw all the manas. Let's not cast a Felice yet. Not to like 10. That way, in case he's got lots of Burning wasted on me. Okay, so after this turn, I'm going to take quite a bit of damage, but I will cast Felice. Let's see here. Put this guy out, and then we'll cast with Felice. So I'm kind of expecting him to Grim Lavamance Felice. Then I could block one guy and go down to 5, and then cast Tristani. To block, it doesn't really matter. Does he have lightning bolt? Soon. Nope, doesn't look like it. So we get to at least cast Tristani. Grim Lava Man is like a plus to 1. Okay. There's no real good choices here, are there? Got a bit ahead. Currently, I'm taking 4 on board, it looks like, but I do have lifelink. Okay, let's see you. Whenever land ends its battle, you may return him to the battlefield. Okay. Well, we're gonna do it this way. Block here. Block here. This way you can't activate Grim Lava Mancer. And he can only get that blood gas if he has a land he picks up next turn. Oh, it's any 2 cards. I thought it was 2 red cards. Okay. Sure. Well, let's go to your board and give me a bunch of dudes. Unfortunately, all he has to do is get a burn spell. Somebody is using their man lance to attack with. So rare on one. No. I might have wanted to just straight up freaking kill the Lava Claw Reaches. Didn't even think about that possibility. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. There you go, sir. Do you draw a lightning bolt? Nope. He's waiting way too long. Okay. Sure. Okay. That's blocked the way we should have last turn. He's the old Hellkite. Acidic slime, sure. Actually, cancel that. Doesn't matter how much red mana he has. We get to hurt a red player for one. Stick him at the pointy end of the sword. To do acidic slime. Buy artifact. Get him. Chatter. We got him to the low teams. Doesn't matter really how we do this. But we'll block. Actually, we'll block smart enough that they all die. Fauna Shaman. Yes, I just beast within my own land. Oh, they job burn. No. Oh wait, that was the end of my turn. Okay. I won! Woo! He didn't draw a lightning bolt. Go team. Getting sideboarded. Okay. So we want to definitely bring in Thrawn, so you can't target it. Kitchen Finks. The wall might not be a bad idea. Okay, so we got some options here also. Because since we're playing against burn, we can take out some of the high-end stuff. I mean, if we do get to 9, pretty much lock them out. But counting on that is not the best plan. So how about the photo druid? Take out one more thing. We're just not going to get there. I've gotten there once against Burn. Many times I've run Iona. It's funny. Let's keep this because we have Kitchen Finks and Wall of Omens. Beautiful. Allergies are so fun. More land. Here you go, buddy. Nice. Also, apparently, our job here is just to draw land. All the land. Discard a creature to Una's Prowler, so we get back the Spectre Scavenger. Wow, we draw more lands? I mean, okay, I guess. Destroy. Huh. We got options because of Beast Within. pretty sure that's him just going to creature. Yep. Okay. Hazaret? Oh goodness, it's terrible for us. Just Goblin Guide? Excuse me, folks. Well, we'll take it. So let's cast Tristani and buff the team. You can't chuck spears at just on me. Thought so. So the plan is next turn to cast Mirari's Wake and try not to lose any dudes this turn or minimize it. Well, that didn't happen. Well, that's 5, 6, 7, 10. Really don't want to take 10. Let's block here. Second mountain. Oh my god, another Manosaurus. What's going on, deck? Okay, gang. Okay, so now we are back down to 2/2s with lifelink and a 3/3. Attack with the board. Damn. Acidic slime. Okay. So we know that if Fauna Shaman lives, that we will be getting acidic slime to discard to the ability. So let's block something like this. And my hope is the Fauna Shaman survives. See, we got there. And the one time I own it will be sweet, she's in the sideboard. Okay. Flying first strike lifelink, flying first strike lifelink. Ta-da! Here she is. So I have a 6/6 first striker. So Hazoret. Damage has been abated. Draw a creature next turn, I can cast Baneslayer. But we just have to wait for Lyra to resolve on the stack. Hopefully he's not just sitting there for 16 minutes. I've seen that happen before. Nope, he just DC'd. Nope, he's back. This is where I kind of wish they had the arena thing of like, okay, if you don't do anything for like 30 seconds, it means you approve of it. Sure. Okay, if you guys notice all the way up here on the upper left, it says what this is, like a C-Cube Phantom Swiss Draft. And it says match 3 versus closed. But I wish it would say, because we played 3 games of the Phantom League, that it said this is game 2, match 3, something like that, you know? How many games do we have to go after this to finish out this draft? I don't know. I think this is the last one, but it would just be nice to have that little bit of info up there. They got plenty of room. Excuse me. Fireball? Profane command. Yep, I'm dead. Can't ever say Profango Man is bad. Can't block anything. Super dead. Oh, Iona. If you put me back in, you won't find me, but if you don't put me back in, you won't ever need me. Basically. Let's take out Steel Hellkite and put the Battle Sphere in. So we can go more wide. And then I really want to put in, so we're gonna find a spot somewhere. Let's take out Shaman of the Forgotten Ways, since we have lots of non-creatures. We want to add Parallax Wave. Because that's nice. And then there's one last card I want to add. It's called Armageddon. Fumigate will be sweet. Let's take this out. I think we have to take out Master the Wild Hunt. Yes, we'll keep this. This is a nice little hand. Thank you. gonna say Rafilas is living. He is living? Whoa! Sweet! So 1, 2, slap that out. Come on down, Lyra. We all take one. So these are some close games that will happen. Excuse me, all. Back. And he's weighing his options. Aha. How's this phrase? Okay. So if I blow it up somehow, it's good for us. Get him, you big glowy sword. Monastery's first spear, that's nice. I really want to give it the care courier, but. I really can't, because even if I tried to kill it right now, he'd just sack it, so it doesn't matter. Only way that's going away is if he taps out. I draw a way to kill it. Okay, took my damage. Okay. Aha. Yep, he's all spawned mayhem. Is it just him? His own spawn of mayhem might kill him. Dante. Excuse me, all.
Mr. Agent, what are you doing to that window, huh?
Huh?
Okay, I'm back. So we will block the scrappy scrounger if he attacks with everything. And we will take 2, 3, 8 plus a burn spell and a pump monastery's whisper. Shriek Maw on Mira. Okay, let's block this guy. Let's look at our top three. Parallax Wave. Oh, I didn't realize that. He's got more lands than us. I never would have known that. Whoops. Fumigate. Did you observe? I can take a few blood gas wax. You don't need that creature, sir. try to kill the Grim Lava Mancer who has summon sickness? Yeah. I see what you were thinking there. I'm just digging for a bigger threat. He's casting a thing. Murderous cut. Nose. God, going out to my wazoo. Yep, that's fair. I mean, the only way I was going to win is... Oh, well, that was unfortunate. We got to try a new deck out. You know, as I showed in the last game, we have very good tempo late game, but against fast decks, we have to survive till then. My name has been Draymore with the Wizards Arena. Please like, share, and subscribe our videos. Follow us on Facebook and comment below. I look forward to seeing you in our next draft. We are getting near the end of this season. And I believe after the Legacy draft, it will be Modern in a couple months. Look forward to seeing you all. Bye.